16-year-old Harry tried cocaine, Harry shared. Of course, I had been taking cocaine at that time. At someone's house during a hunting weekend, I was offered a line, and since then I had consumed some more. It wasn't very fun, and it didn't make me feel especially happy, as seemed to happen to others, but it did make me feel different, and that was my main objective, to feel to be different.